Hi YouTubers, so here I'm going to create in this video a female character for Final Fantasy XV. Hola amigos de YouTube, voy a crear un carácter femenino para el Final Fantasy XV. Bueno, most of the people who knows me, you know, they know my real preference both for ginger girls with red hair. I think I find it very sexy, very beautiful. Yeah, so that means always create a ginger girl. Pues todos los que me conocen saben mi debilidad por las pelirrojas y voy a crear una pelirroja que está aquí medio creada. Simplemente enseñaros, pues, cómo puedes coger la cara, ¿vale? Los distintos tipos de cara que puedes tener. Yo he creado esta. I've created this ginger girl. Took me a while, but I think is wow, beautiful. We can change the style, of course. We can put shorter hair, different. See? Also, I have created the body, the height, black color. Not bad. Like this one too. This hairstyle is very beautiful. I like this one. Usually, I like a ponytail with fringe, but there is no ponytail with fringe. The only ponytail I have is here, but I don't like when it's no fringe. Bueno, normalmente me gustan las chicas con una cola con flequillo así a lo Lara Croft, pero no me gustan repeinadas. Y esta está demasiado repeinada, así que prescindo de las colas repeinadas, no me gustan. Los demás peinados están muy chulos, son elegantes. Because it's a Japanese game, usually Japanese designs are making the video game more beautiful. But I like this one because more amount of hair. This is the longest hair in the. Plenty of hair. I like this one very much. So I'm going to keep this one. Then we can choose the eyebrows. As you can see how the eyebrows are changing. Yeah, se ejecuta. Parece va a la plaza del pueblo. Difficult to choose eyebrows, but choose thin one. Eyelashes, of course, I put some eyelashes. No eyelashes. But there was some eyelashes. That's a scarf, face paint. Tattoos, voice. This is very.
For hearth and home. For hearth and home. For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home. For hearth and home.
I like this voice.
For hearth and home. For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
I left 15.
For hearth and home.
What?
For hearth and home.
15, I think 4.
For hearth and home.
It's my favorite. Hate. But I think 5.7 is okay because it's like about 175. Pienso que 5.7 está bien porque equivaldría a 1.75. This is too tall, probably. This is like missing 0.4. Same height. Like a model, eh? Put some 170. Mm-hmm. You can also put the weight. You can make fat. See? Tiene más culo. Culo gordo. Barriga. El tamaño de la cabeza, cuello, torso, este torso, mejor así, ¿no? O muy ancha, más busto. Tiene más dos tetas que dos carretas. Ante la duda, la más tetuda, ¿no? Pues ya está. Attire, top. Pues eso serán los trajes disponibles, que tampoco es que sean grandes. Ahora mismo no. Boots. Your boots are made for walking. Ta ta na 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 na. Bueno, pues le dejamos la o le ponemos la sandalia. Outfit, no. Here's when you can select all the colors. For example, color of the eyes. Look at that. How it's changing, eh? Dark eyes is beautiful too. Let's see. Look the eyes. Wow. Beautiful, eh? Green eyes. Wow. Red. Ginger with red eyes. Look at that. Hair. Okay. Blondie. La madre de dragones, parece. Mother of dragons. Maybe like Bulma from Dragon Ball. I have created a beautiful ginger girl, Nice body. Let's finish. ¿Cuál es el nombre?
No clue? Don't sweat it. You escaped with something more precious than your memories. Your life. First of all, you're a glaive. Just like me. The king lends us his power. We fight to protect him.
Now we're starting the game.
The king himself's long gone.
That's my character.
So we gotta put it to good use.
Derry. Está un poco sucia, pero mira qué guapa, guapísima. Me sale guapísima. Gracias a que el juego japonés y los diseños japoneses son siempre guapos.
Demons ahead, get ready!
Great, another bump in the road. You and me'll smooth it out. Let's move!
Bueno. Wow.
Enough to eat.